When you'll be walking through Leiden during NIMS 2022, you cannot miss them. The city of Leiden counts more than 120 wall poems. In this video, I'll show you some examples and tell you more about the unique history of this art, which is typical for our city. Each poem communicates a piece of culture. There are French, Russian, Japanese, Portuguese, Indonesian and Moroccan texts all throughout the city center. We currently stand next to the previously shown Pieterskerk, where the first poem is placed, and it is from 1992. It is called For My Poems, and it is written by a Russian female poet from the first half of the 20th century. She wrote this when she was only 21, but she later on became one of Russia's most read poets. In this poem, she looks back on her youth and ends off with optimism. She states that the poem and her work will eventually be read, just like good wine will eventually be drunk. This poem is called The Profanus and was supposed to be the 101st and last wall poem of the project in 2005. It is written by one of Spain's most famous poets, Federico García Lorca. The wall poem was supposed to be a tribute to the previous 100 poets. However, requests continued for more poems, written in even more languages than before. And this continued up to today. In 2015, two physicians started to expand the phenomena to a new phenomena called wall formulas, as the city of Leiden was visited by many well-known scholars throughout the year. Currently, you can find 8 of these wall formulas throughout the city center. Here you can see the electron spin, discovered by Samuel Goudsmit and George Uhlenbeck, who both obtained their master's and PhD degree at Leiden University. If you became thrilled about the wall poetry of Leiden, a lot more information can be found on a specially designed website. But the best you can probably do is to come see it yourself.